a song came about when I was trying to write a song for my the campaign. My daughter was at secondary school. So when she used to come home from school, I always used to say to her, "What homework have you got?" And if it was maths, physics or chemistry, I'd go, "I'll do that," and then wait a couple of days to see what mark I got. She had to do something on a Bunsen burner. So I play this, please don't just think of it as a bloody great top 10 year old that got me back on top of the pops. But think of it as a star homework as well. It's both of those things. So yeah, Bunsen burner. I can turn heavy metal into gold. I make an unstable compound of mercury explode. Make it low. Make it phosphorus. I can blast your bubble. I can make you effervesce. Faster than slugs, a chemical reaction in the brain. Maybe me, your Bunsen burner. Then maybe you'll make it flame. On you. Acid burst, acid digest, and what acid is true. Take the test tube, baby. You're my favourite piece of apparatus in my chemistry set. Stars of love, it's a chemical reaction in the brain. Maybe you can go on some burner, maybe you'll make it flame. Come close to the Bunsen burner. Feel the heat of that naked flame. The science does its love, it's a chemical reaction in the brain. Well, baby, you're the Bunsen burner. Well, baby, you're naked flame. Well, baby, you're the Bunsen burner. Yeah. Nothing.